Some of you don't know, and I'm not telling this for me, but in the past few months I have been...